Welcome. My name is Monica and I am very hungry today. So what I'm doing when I'm hungry? Of course, I'm cooking. So I don't want to go to the grocery store. So I'm going to create something out of nothing. So I found some eggs in my fridge. I had some avocado. And of course, I'm growing my own parsley and green onions, some garlic, mayonnaise, and I'm going to make some salad because I am really starving. So I had three hard-boiled eggs. Of course, I peeled the eggs and I already chopped it into, you know, small size pieces. I also have large avocado, which I peeled, and of course I cut it into small cubes as well. I do have two cloves of garlic, which I minced and fried on one teaspoon of olive oil on the pan. So that's my garlic. Yes, I need some green onions and some freshly chopped parsley. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to mix everything in my mixing bowl, sprinkle it with some lemon juice, and add 2 spoons of mayo, and that's going to be my salad. So let me just start putting all together and mix it. So three hard-boiled eggs. So that's what I have. Three large hard-boiled eggs. One large avocado cut, peeled, of course, peeled and cut into cubes. Small cubes. I like the chunks small. So they're very small. Two cloves of garlic fried on one spoon, tablespoon of olive oil. And it smells amazing. The garlic smells amazing. Some fresh green parsley for the color and the freshness, fresh smell. And green onions. Okay, that's what I like. A lot of vegetables, some egg, so some nutritious egg, some pepper to taste, and some salt, of course. Without salt, it would be plain, and well, maybe it would be good, I don't know. So some salt, and if I need to add more, I will add later. And I am using just regular mayonnaise. Actually, it's not regular, but what I have. Olive oil, Hellmann's. 2 spoons of mayo. And that's going to be enough. I don't need more. So I'm going to mix it. Oof, it's going to be delicious. I'm telling you guys. And I am going to eat it with a slice of homemade from scratch bread. So that is going to be really nutritious and healthy. Quick. I'm not calling it snack because it's not a snack. It's going to be, you know, nice meal. So where's my bread? Let me see. You are hiding here. Yes. So I have nice bread that I baked. And let me see, I need to try it in my salad. It's going to be tasty, I'm sure. Oh, looks good. So yeah, whenever I'm hungry, I'm inventing stuff. But let me try. Oh my god. Guys, that garlic. It's amazing. Okay. So try my salad. It's egg and avocado salad. It's very good. And tasty and healthy. So thank you for watching. And see you later. Bye.